Caught anything?
Not today. The fish aren't biting. Too many passing boats churning the water.
I lack the patience for pole fishing. I would have better luck with my bow.
Shooting fish with a bow? That could work.
Let's see you, old friend.
I'll be the one to find it. Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere. I think there are some spots you missed.
What are these men hunting for?
My coat. Whoever finds it wins an evening of my company. Care to join them?
I'll be the one to find it. Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere.
Turn to twice if I stay here.
I'll be the one to find it. Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere. It must be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
twice if I stay here. I think this is yours.
Halt in your search. A winner and my comb have been found. Now, the price for finding my comb is some of my time. A walk in nature may be more if that is where our conversation takes us.
I see. Lead on.
You're different than the kind my flights of fancy attract. Burdened, decorated, and delicate.
Delicate?
The others, they are like clubs, blunt and ungainly. You are nimble, like a knife.
Are you so in need of suitors that any passing woodsman or Vikinger will do?
I was married once. My Alfie died 5 winters back. Ours was a perfect marriage. I do not need another, but am I to go the rest of my days without love or attention? I think not.
And the comb?
Could be a comb, could be a brooch, or an arm ring. So long as it's lost, and to be found by a helping hand.
Any good tales come of this?
Once I thought the same man had stumbled across me 3 times. Gave me a fright. Turned out to be triplets.
If this comb is worth nothing to you, what shall I do with it?
You could keep it, comb your hair, or I could comb it if you like.
Comb my hair? Is that why those men scramble over each other?
I could do more than comb your hair. Find all your nuts and snags and tame them, if you'd like.
My shoulders are tense, and my hair is a tangle. I could use a softer touch for these kinks.
Then let me. Delicate touch. Indelicate voice. This was fun, Eivor. Hold on to the comb, as a keepsake.
Thank you, Beel. You tamed some knots I haven't been able to reach myself. I need your eyes, my friend. Thank you. Go, my eyes. Have a look, Sunin.
Ah!
So, Ivan is asleep on his watch. That would explain some things.
Ivan, wake up! Or you'll be cast into the wild!
Must stay awake. They could be anywhere.
Is he walking in his sleep?
They are everywhere. If we die, everyone dies. must not fall asleep. Need to see them coming.
Ivan, wake up! You're headed for the edge!
Is he going to ride the rope slide?
Windy. Storm coming.
Ivan! Ivan! Calm down. You are asleep.
No! I was flying through the air!
In your sleep. A harsh awakening, true. But at least you live. Have you always taken these dream walks?
Since my posting here. When I am in bed, I worry about ways we could be attacked. When I'm on watch, I cannot stay awake.
Only a fool stays awake all night worrying. You're tired when you get up, and the problem is still not solved.
You speak with the wisdom of Odin, Eivor. I will think on these words when I am in bed.
Consider them on your watch, and sleep when you're in bed. But now, report back before you're labeled a deserter. Go.
What do you see, Sunan?
Thank you. Eivor! Gostas, Jaudek.
You're off. Sail out! Sing us a song. Up a tune. Thank you.
Power har nå halv.
They will attack on sight here.
Back!
Best to stay on my toes.
For you.
Thank you.
Take you! Stretch your wings. Zunin, guide me.
Best not to draw attention here.
Watch out, fool!
Distance. Threats should stop.
Side must be barred.
Thank you.
Thank you. Asked about this lab, my friend. Thank you.
Think you can swill with the best?
Ég skildi blóðtæminn og kár á. Vel, það gott.
Welcome, welcome. Come see what I have. You should always have some of these. Have you looked at everything I have for sale? These are locally sourced. I'm sure I can find a use for this. You be sure to always bring your stuff to me. Can I tell people this used to be yours? Happy to lighten your load. I'm sure I can find a use for this. Happy to lighten your load. Can I tell people this used to be yours? You be sure to always bring your stuff to me. I'm sure I can find a use for this. Happy to lighten your load. Made with the finest ingredients. Wonderful! No refunds. You should always have some of these. You couldn't have made a better choice. I'm giving you such a good deal. Made with the finest ingredients. You couldn't have made a better choice. This is very rare. Can I tempt you with something else?
I will see you later, friend.
Hello, friend. Come see my wares. These are locally sourced. Wonderful! No refunds. Made with the finest ingredients. I'm giving you such a good deal. You should always have some of these. Are you sure there isn't something else you wanted?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Fyrir spár sakir og ekki annað.
Hello there, friend.
A pleasure to see you.
May I see your stores?
You like the looks of that one? Thank you for trusting the paths with your gear. Nothing else I can do for you?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Until next we meet.
Raiding is the surest way to find treasures and supplies for building up our settlement.
What is it you do here again?
Whatever you need for your longship, my husband and I are happy to help. We have quite an army, but right now we're more concerned with you building us a place to do our work. Get on that soon, won't you?
I must take my leave. So long.
Goodbye, Eivor.
See you, old friend.
How's your rate?
Tell me about what you do here.
As a stable hand and a gameskeeper, I am happy to help you with any matter concerning your horses or your raven. But for the moment, I'm a little stuck. If you could build me a stable, I can set up shop.
I have to go. See you soon.
Until next time.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.